What's going on, you guys? This is Antoine, aka the Big Fella. It is that time of the month. Time to unbox both of these bad boys and see who our winner of this month's contest is going to be. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and start with the mystery tackle box. Let's go ahead and crack these open. I have not opened these yet. The steel is still pretty tight, so you guys are seeing them as I'm seeing it. So, all right. And with every mystery tackle box you get, you got them down at the bottom this month. You get a, what's this? Oh, look, they're having a Black Friday sale for those interested. You also get a sticker. This, it says heavy metal tungsten. It's pretty neat looking. And a Dibble Digest, which is a magazine. And I would like to find the first guy. Where is the first guy? Is it in here this month? Don't know where the price guy is, you guys. But I still want to show you what's in this box. I'm already looking at some yummy stuff that's, that should work around this time of the year. So without further ado, we got some, looks like Smart Bait Flukes. These are color changing. I've used these personally myself and I love them to death. Let's see. I want to say these ones change from this red color to like a chartreuse color. I want to say, I'm pretty sure that's what it does. Next we have some weedless power finesse shroom jig heads. That's what they look like. The head is chartreuse on them. We also have a Cyclone Series jig. I want to say that's black and green pumpkin. Can't really tell on the camera. And my eyesight's kind of bad right now. I don't know what's going on, allergies or whatever. Now we have some Charlie's worms. They look like crawfish. That's what they look like. Let me turn this light off. That's kind of annoying. There you go. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks like a 5-pack of those. Next we have a Bagley Boss B2 crankbait. There's a pretty nice looking pattern on that. And then we have some donkey rig terminal hooks. And looks like a couple barrel swivels in there. Maybe for Carolina rigging. Oh no, you can, here's what they look like. And there's what you can do with them. You can do like a double fluke rig or something like that. Maybe you can rig two of these up on one line and double up on fish or something like that, or mimic schooling fish. We have a Berkley Digger 8.5 crankbait. It's a slow rising at when you pause it. The color is gilly. They're feeding on bluegill if the lake has bluegill, or shad if the lake has shad, so that's going to be a good one. And then last but not least in the box is a finesse football jig. I want to say this is peanut butter and jelly. Am I right? It is. Check that out. It's made by Heavy Metal Tungsten. I guess that's what the sticker is commemorating. How heavy is this? Half ounce? 3/8. Close. But I'm not sure what happened to the price guide in this thing. I was going to let you guys know how much everything retails for, because I like finding that out myself. That way you can make sure you see what the, you pay $25 for this box and you get $40 to $50 worth of stuff. Oh, here it is. It's on the outside of the Dibble Digest. So the Berkley Digger crankbait was $6.99. The Heavy Metal Tungsten Finesse Football Jig was $5.29. The Smart Baits Mighty Minnow was $3.99. The Z-Man Power Finesse Shroom G-Heads was $5.99. The Balsa B2 Crankbait was $8.99. The Charlie's Worm Incredible Crawl was $2.64. The Lucky John Donkey Rig is $2.49. And the Cyclone Jig was $4.99. So let me go ahead and throw this all back in a box and we'll go ahead and see what came inside of the Lucky Tackle Box. Alright, this is Lucky Tackle Box time. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, just like the Mystery Tackle Box, this one is still sealed. Don't know what's in it. about to find out shortly. I love how Lucky Tackle Box does this. You actually gotta like unwrap it like a present. Alright, we got the Lucky Tackle Box flag sticker. We got the what's in the box. Let you know how much everything retails for. A little letter. Looks like a thank you. Thanks, what are you thankful for? Battle box. I'm not sure what a battle box is. I'll have to look into this. But there's the front if you guys want to pause the video to read this some more. And there's the back. And they're loading it down with some like readable stuff in here. If you want to pause it on this, you guys can read that too. Move it a little bit closer. Focus, focus, focus. Okay. And their magazine, Fish Hound. All right, let's see what we got in here. First thing we got is some Wheeler's Nico Rig hooks made by VMC. And then we have a, looks like a pencil bait that's a smoky bone. Who is it made by? Realist. That's what that looks like. Flip it the right way. Then we have a Sixth Sense, looks like a deep diving crate, man. I'm pretty sure, yeah, the Cloud 9, that thing is huge, for when they go deep, when the water gets colder, and they're looking for warmer water, dives to six, between 16 to 22 feet, it's 1.6 ounces, it's kind of on the heavier side. And then there's a Bagley Pro Sunny B LTB exclusive crankbait, dives to... I want to say it's a shallow diving. The bill's kind of small on it. But I can't figure out what color that is. This is maybe a crawfish color. It doesn't say one here anywhere. But next we got a BD Series. Is that like a stick diving crankbait? Is this a jerkbait? This might be a jerkbait. Yeah, it's a jerkbait. Elegy Boom color. Check that out. It's a pretty nice color. Ooh, now we got some Z-Man Finesse TRD Green Pumpkin Worms. There's the, oops, there's the color. What are these? 2.75 inches. And then last but not least, oh man, these are the Bassat Tracker worms, probably 6 inch. They're infused with bass fuel. Not sure what that means, but everything retails for the Pro Sunny B crankbait. The LTB exclusives was $12.99. The BD, where'd you go? Because I got to look at these. The jerkbait was $6.99. Yeah, Z-Man TRD worms were $3.99. The attacker sticks, that was, are these it? Yeah, these, they're called attacker sticks. They're $4.99. The Ike's Approval Wheeler's Nico hooks are $3.99. The pencil bait made by, can't read the, Duo International was $13.99. And the 6 Sense Crate Mate was $8.99. So let me go ahead and get all this box back up and we'll get to the part that you guys are really waiting for, and that's picking this month's winner. Alright you guys, I got the stuff pulled up to need to pick the winner. So I'm just going to grab the URL from here. Hop on over to my YouTube random comment picker. Control paste. Ooh, almost hit the wrong button. Almost hit some clickbait stuff there. Load the comment. November 2017. So we're randomly picking our winner in 3, 2, 1. Erica Gallegos. I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name, but you've won this month's contest. I want to congratulate you, Erica, for winning this month's MTB LTB contest. Shoot me an email over at bigfellaoutdoors@gmail.com and let me know which box you want, and I'll get some more information from you then. And I'll go ahead and get that shipped out to you. To the rest of you, there's going to be a contest just like this every single month, so be on the lookout for it at the beginning of every single month. enter, and I want to wish you good luck on a new future contest. But tomorrow, I'm going to be having a week vlog. I've been recording stuff all week, some random stuff, and I'll post that Friday morning so you guys can view that as I'm doing a weekend vlog. But got my gun today. Looking at that vlog, I'll be doing the unboxing and that. But it's kind of chilly out here. You can see my breath and all that good stuff. But that's going to do it for this episode of Big Fella Outdoors. Be sure to tune into the next episode where you can catch me outside doing what I love most, getting my dose of the great outdoors. Be sure to get y'all's too. Y'all have a great day. This is how we roll. Got a little twang, little thang, little something, something always make the lady scream. My name louder, reverse cowgirl, little bump, bump in the trunk, all up in my new Maybach, let her wear my snapback. You can find a sweater party.